Welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. I am Ayush Jain and today I am giving you the demo of digital to analog converter. The order code of this equipment is 38618. Now this is our equipment. In this is the power main on off switch. This is the voltmeter to display the analog voltage. These are the four LEDs. This is the digital input in binary that we give. This is logic 0 and this is logic 1. These are the 4 D flip-flops to store the buffer values. This is the clock pulse and this switch is for clear. Now, first of all, we connect this voltmeter positive to this positive and this negative to ground. Now as we switch on, first of all, by pressing clear, set the value of the LEDs. Because we have given logic 0, so LEDs should not glow. This is logic 0. Input by when we give input 0 after pressing clear. Now when we give input 1 in the digital form in binary, and as we give clock pulse, LED will glow. This shows the input as 1, and the output in analog form can be seen in this voltmeter. As you can see, the voltage of digital 1 value to the output voltage. Now if we give input as 2, we again have to press the clock pulse. This shows the input as 2 in binary format, 0010. This is the output voltage of 2. Now if we give input as 15, this is 1111 in binary. If we convert into decimal, which is 15, we will get the output voltage here. According to this, record all the voltage from 0000 to 1111. You will get the desired results according to the table given in the manual. This is the working of digital to analog converter, and calculate all the values and convert it from digital to analog. For any further information, please consult the lab manual. Thank you.